हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सोनाली। वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन ट्यूटोरियल्स ऑफ सी। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन वन प्रोग्राम, दैट इज प्रिंट पावर ऑफ गिवन नंबर्स। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द प्रोग्राम। हेयर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल इंक्लूड हेडर फाइल हैश इंक्लूड स्टैंडर्ड इनपुट आउटपुट डॉट एच। देन आई विल इंक्लूड मेन फंक्शन इंट मेन। इंक्लूडिंग मेन फंक्शन आई विल डिक्लेयर वेरिएबल एंड दिस वेरिएबल असाइन वैल्यू ए इज इक्वल टू 2 कॉमा बी इज इक्वल टू 5 कॉमा रिजल्ट इज इक्वल टू 1 कॉमा आई वेरिएबल। देन फॉर लूप कंडीशन फॉर आई इज इक्वल टू 1 आई इज लेस देन इक्वल टू बी इक्वल टू बी एंड आई प्लस प्लस I plus plus, then result is equal to result into A, then I will print message printf percent D power percent D power percent D is equal to percent D comma A comma B comma result. Then return value is 0, return 0, then close main function. Now see here, I will take two integer variable a is equal to and b is equal to 5. Then check for loop condition for I is equal to 1, I is less than equal to b and I plus plus, b value is print 5 times. Then next condition result is equal to result into A. So A value we are multiplying B times. Similarly 2 powers, so we are multiplying 2 value 2 here 2 is multiplying 5 times. Now see here, result value is 1 into A value is 2 is equal to 2, result is 2, store value in result. Then result value is 2 into A value is 2 is equal to 4, 4 value is store in result. Then result value is 4 into A value is 2 is equal to result is 8, 8 value is stored into result. Then result value is 8 into 2 is equal to 16, 16 value is stored in result. Then result value is 16 into A value is 2 is equal to 32, 32 value is stored in result. Then we will now stop here while loop execution, sorry for loop execution. Then I will print f message percent D power percent D. First percent D I will use A value is print, then second percent D I will use B value is print, and third percent D I will use result value is print. Now we will run this program. Look at 2 power is 32. Suppose I will take 3 number, A value is 3 and B value is 3. Now we will run this program. See here, 3 power is 27. So this is about program. Thank you.
Hopefully you might have enjoyed the lecture. Then please do like the video and know your thoughts in comments. Please do share this video among your friends and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. After subscription, you can press the bell icon to never miss the notification regarding our new videos. Thank you so much.